Alright guys, welcome back to more Guardians of the Galaxy. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you guys are doing well. If you guys are enjoying this game, you guys know what to do. Hit that like and subscribe button down there, guys. It just takes a second and it really helps me out big time. But yeah, with that being said, let's jump right back into the game. Here, I just saw him.
Get out of my room, Quill.
What is this? Okay.
What are you doing here? Leave!
Okay, can we just talk? Or not?
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Come on, Rocket, for once.
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf?
Come on, Rocket.
What? You gonna tell me I'm a valued member of your crew again? Leave us alone, Quill.
Come on, dude.
Rocket?
Flark off, Quill!
Yeah, I guess that's not working out.
We should avoid making the rodent angrier.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Alright, let's go.
Nowhere, here we come.
This game is so pretty, it just gets me every time.
out of nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare, very valuable. The marketplace came after, along with noodles.
I bet this place is gonna be brimming with secrets.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course, he's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
All right, let's hope we don't make any mistakes here.
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flark bags.
What? What is wrong with you, Rocket? Just chill out sometimes, please.
Are Rocket and Groot? Did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off.
Guess it's just us three now.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
Will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Okay, we had to reach Cosmo's security tower.
War always moves the Horde to the frontiers.
The Galactic War was over 12 revolutions ago, and we're still waiting for the fallout.
Some wounds heal. How many scars remain?
You're gonna pull your back. Good. I need it.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point? If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be someone shady enough in the market who can help.
Maybe. But Cosmo deals with Novacore all the time. Maybe we can pay the fine through him.
Alright, welcome to nowhere. It's so pretty, goddammit.
Have you had dealings with this Cosmo?
What the hell is that? I don't like it.
That name, have we?
A statement of fact. You are by trade an assassin.
And you're a convicted serial killer.
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things.
Okay, what
hey
up, dude?
Hey there! I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? Head straight through the market. You can't miss it.
Alright. Straight through the market, they said.
Be good to see Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, we met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something. We might even come out ahead on this.
Hey, what the hell was that?
These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
Okay, what do you want to talk about, weird little thing?
People who claim to be able to see the future, sure. That and walking on two legs. I always imagine aliens would be more alien.
What?
Do you mind? You're making me uncomfortable.
All right.
The planetary shock goes very unaligned.
You must be mistaken. I'm doing great. Okay.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
That Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
He's gone, Drax. His death helped end the war.
Gamora's adopted daughter.
Oh, MANTIS.
MANTIS, what are you?
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What?
No.
Huh. And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun-Lord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What thing?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
MANTIS.
No. No, no, no. It's not... Oh. Oh. No, he's lying! I mean... Oh.
Where the Cortati take root, the broken promise of all will be mended.
What?
MANTIS? You okay?
What the hell was that?
Oh, hey, Gamora! You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Yeah, that was like extra weird.
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck. Okay. If you're gonna keep making that face...
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora.
She's so nice, though.
Star guy?
Star guy? Come on.
Okay, bye.
What?
So, Gamora, you and MANTIS seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
Being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I'm not gonna ask, but if you wanted to talk about it...
We met after I escaped from a failed job. I was in bad shape. I'd probably be dead if MANTIS hadn't found me.
She saved your life.
Yep. End of story.
That is not the end of the story.
I know, big guy. Let's just not push it right now.
Where did you run off to?
You know, just looking around.
Looking for information about this Cosmo, I presume.
Yeah, sure.
Looking for trouble, more like it.
Don't you start eyeballing me.
What did MANTIS say to you?
Nothing of consequence.
Your face tells a different story.
It's a wonder this head has a collapsed.
Ooh, that looks... Well, I don't know if it looks good or not. I don't want to say something weird. Wait, that's Groot! And Rocket.
Hey, dude! Hi, Groot. Rocket, you can't... Just ignore me! We gotta talk about this!
Can I go in? Wait, you guys, I'm just gonna... I found our team.
So, you want us to bring them back here?
Not necessary. Transport will be waiting once you've captured the target.
That'll work. We'll be in touch.
What the hell did you just do, Rocket?
Let's go, Groot.
What's the big idea, man? Think you got me confused with somebody else, pal?
Come on, Rocket.
Come on,
let's
Rocket.
Talk about
just
this.
Be normal, please.
Can you believe this guy?
You can't just quit. We need you.
I don't need you. Find some other sucker to keep your shit together.
You're more than just...
Wait, what? Lipless?
I know that blonde mop anywhere. Peter Quill!
Actually, maybe we can stick around for a bit.
Last time I see you, you was running away from Modilia. With your bridges off and done.
Get ready for a fight.
I'm always ready.
What the?
Okay, are we doing something?
I don't know what's going on here. But I thought we was friends, Eta.
We are friends.
Or did you forget about me?
That is very creepy looking. Pretend to remember?
What? What? No, no! Man, who could forget a face like that?
Maybe not say that. Maybe don't say that.
This is great! This is bad! This is really bad!
Remember! Eta! You and me!
Starlighter!
What?
Get out, Tilly!
What is he talking about?
Hell if I know, dude!
It's a song! Right?
It is?
Of course it's a song! The one what was playing when Peter and me made our unbreakable blood oath!
We did?
Sure we did.
Unbreakable blood oath? That is a serious commitment, Peter Quill.
Oh, no! Wait! Of course, I remember! You, me, the music...
Tells you what, Peter. How about you and me? Storm ride together! One more time.
Okay, whatever that is.
Here we go!
You, I'm going to sing a song.
Let's do this, guys.
Together till the end, gotta finish the fight. Got this storm gonna rage till the end of the night. Come on, Lita! Together! Roaring like a hurricane!
Storm!
Storm rider!
Storm rider!
Storm rider!
Storm rider!
Very nice!
Bartender! Get me a cocktail stick. I need to poke my ears out.
Come on, man.
What?
Let's sing the next line.
Oh, no, there's more.
Together till the end, now we look to the sky. Lightning strikes twice, now it's us to the fly.
It has to be
sing
this.
Sing with me, Vita. Driving through the pouring rain. Ride the storm! Storm rider!
Oh my god, let's go!
Yeah. That's the spirit, Eta! Oh, come here.
Oh!
Come on. Yes.
For Flark's sake, let's go, Groot.
Damn, we did good. That was... That was a weird one.
Good time!
running the Ravagers now? I hear Yondu is doing time in the kiln.
Me? Me, no. I got a new crew now. You? Still doing that, thing you do?
No, sirree. Novacor, now my partner on Molivia. But that's okay. I, got a new business partner now. Into animal husbandry, you can say. Ain't no animal gonna have no husbands after she's through with them.
Okay, man, that is flarked up.
Which reminds me, I'd best be going.
Oh, really? That's too bad.
Well, listen, Peter. I want to apologize for almost shooting you.
Oh, you weren't actually gonna shoot me.
Oh, I would've. Right in the head.
Oh.
But that's not the way to treat a storm rider, is it? Alright, so I got you this instead.
What is that?
What is it?
The ticket for Collector's Emporium. Yeah, I bought it thinking I'd have time to go and check out the oddities.
Wow, thanks, man. That's awesome.
Yeah, my pleasure. And remember,
Storm Riders!
Ride the storm. Storm Riders. Storm Riders.
Okay. Bye.
That has to be the
nice
weirdest encounter ever.
Could have been worse. Where's Rocket?
The rodent left the bar once he realized you would not be killed.
Great.
Why is Rocket doing this, man? He's kind of getting on my nerves.
Something's up.
I need to leave.
What?
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What? Why are we losing all of them?
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy! Can you believe that?
What?
Gamora? Let's go talk to Cosmo alone.
Alright, we're all alone then. Okay, I want to check out if we can go to the back. Oh, I guess that's where we're going. I just check the... Yeah, we get the component here. It's way too bright. Anything else that I need to check out? Collector's Emporium. Should we go over and check it out? I have the ticket. Right, let's go check it out. That was 5,000 credits.
Oh, welcome, my God. Welcome, welcome. You, lucky traveler, have arrived at the Illustrious Emporium, private collection of Tanalir Tivan. The premier exhibit of wonders in the galaxy. Most would hoard these treasures, but not Mr. Tivan. He is so generous. He wishes to share them with the common people. Would you like to take a tour?
I'd love a tour. Oh, I have this. Commemoration. You gotta get in for free, right?
Oh my! You must be a very important person. Mr. Tivan does not give these out very, very, very often. Please enjoy the emporium.
Okay, you squeezed whatever. Alright, that's the collector.
What is this place?
You have stumbled into the wonderful Emporium's gift shop. Would you like to purchase a souvenir? We have some very unique items.
Maybe. What kind of things do you sell?
Replicas of very rare items. Figures and effigies from lost civilizations. Objets d'art, in other words.
Figures? Like dolls? There's a member of my crew, a woman, who might like that kind of thing.
A boorish person might call them dolls. But that is neither here nor there. Tell me more about this person.
She, also likes swords.
Oh, not what does she like. What is she like?
Oh, distant and tough. But I think maybe there might be some squishy bits in her somewhere.
Ah, I believe I have the perfect item. What do you think? Would you like to make a purchase?
Oh my god, should we? Alright, we can only buy this. I mean, I guess we could buy it and give it to Gamora, right?
It's just the right kind of creepy. She should love it.
A magnificent choice. I presume you will forgo the silk gift wrap.
Yeah, this is fine as is.
Very well. Enjoy your purchase. Good day.
Right. Thank you, I guess.
Enjoy the wonders of the Emporium.
Oh, cool.
Alright, so I guess this is just a bunch of cool stuff. We can just quickly skip over these, I guess. Alright, that is done with the museum, I guess. It was pretty cool. It's not a bad place. Alright, so we, okay, there's something here. Okay, I don't know where we're supposed to go, and I don't know where we came from.
Okay, how do I look?
I mean, I know where we're supposed to go. It is in that direction, roughly in that direction. I think we came from this way. Did we come from this way?
As I have said.
Alright, this is a pretty looking place. Where are we going? We have to go in that direction. Let me quickly check this place out. Can I talk? Wait, it's Drax. Hello?
Drax, bud. Is everything alright?
You believe that this is the edge of the universe, Peter Quill?
Well, yeah, because it is. You ever think what would happen if you just flew right through it?
I do not know. I lack the appropriate appendages for flight.
No, I mean, like, say you're standing at the edge of a cliff, right? Do you ever just get the sudden urge to jump?
That would be foolhardy.
Well, yeah, that's why you don't actually do it, but part of you still wants to.
No one should die without meaning, Peter Quill. My wife, Hovat, and my daughter, Camaria, they died without meaning.
I think I know what you mean, man. My mom in the Chitara game. She also died for no reason. They just shot her.
Wait, did they? Wasn't he abducted or something? Or is that just what the movie said?
At least he's in a better place now. Right?
In Katathian religion, we believe that in order to reach Ultaf, one must lead a life filled with purpose. And that failure to do so results in banishment to Sarduth. Our families have been cast out of paradise, Peter Quill, and into nothing.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Wherever my mom is not out there, okay? She was a good person.
How do you know?
Because I just know, all right? If she's anywhere, it's in heaven. She doesn't just deserve to stop being.
If you do not mind, Peter Quill, I would like to be left alone now.
Okay, dude, okay, no problem.
Yeah. Sure, man, no problem. We'll catch you back at the ship.
You, barely skin and bones, moping your way through the market. Better have a hot bite, it'll make you feel better. So, you hungry or what?
This game is actually, like it's
no,
so
thanks.
Well made, all these parts. Like, had it been
through.
An RPG and not story focused, it would have been so cool. Like,
none
had this,
flavor.
Like, if this place
you
was like a central hub area, we could visit it, upgrade, and like buy food and stuff.
If you change your mind,
it'd really be amazing. I mean, I guess in a way this is better that it's a story-focused game and it like is less failure points. But oh, had it been like that, it would have been so amazing. Hello, what's up?
You got me.
Okay. Wait, what? They stole.
Hey! This is turning into a real scut day.
Alright! Wait, I didn't know we could do this. Alright, let's switch him over to Guardian Speeder. Alright, this is nice. I like it. Simple. We could get used to this. Okay, how do we get up there?
Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu. Nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there. Star-Lord. In Ali.
Really? Why would he be in the alley?
How did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Alright. Guess we take the alternate route. Alright guys, I think we're gonna end this part here. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you guys had fun. If you guys did, you guys know the drill. Hit that like and subscribe button. That's the best way to support the channel. Also, while you're down there, hitting that notification bell is the best way to stay up to date whenever the next video goes live. And if you guys are enjoying the game, that is the best way to continue watching. And with that being said, this has been your boy BlackoutHaze, and I'll see you guys in the next one.